There might be some explosions in there. So we got inspired to do this, right? For what are we doing again? I forgot.
We're doing molecular
gastronomy.
Gastronomy.
Right. So, and we're doing recreating liquid nitrogen, right?
Yep.
And we're doing that with dry ice. That we got at the grocery store. Yes, we are.
I didn't know that this was possibly, that you could buy this for 190 proof grain neutral alcohol. Yes,
right.
From the store.
Right.
And she knew right where it was.
He wanted to go to the neighbor, get the moonshine, but we bought it from the store since it's going to be legal, so that way we wouldn't get in any trouble.
There you go.
Yeah, it's legal.
It is legal.
But how appropriate name, Diesel, right?
Yeah.
Diesel.
You can put it in your tank.
So before we even have anything to freeze, I'm curious to just see how... In with it. How cold can get this alcohol on? See that? Now.
Ice baby.
Man,
wait, Willie's got one.
Oh, Willie, come on, Willie.
Whoa,
what are you doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh,
witch's brew.
Yeah. We're gonna do it again. This is a sample.
Cool. Okay.
Oh, Willie. What you got here?
Watermelon?
Oh, actually, we got this.
Ooh, watermelon. Mmm.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's like ice. Fingernails on a chalkboard, stop it. That's
like,
awful. Why don't you use a wooden spoon? Is that a big enough knife? Oh, where's your gloves? You need plastic.
Okay, so I'm breaking this into smaller chunks.
Watermelon is an excellent idea. It'd be a nice combination.
Well, this is just a preliminary test to see if it will, how long time it will take to freeze that.
Willy and Geir, I think you guys should do this without your shirts on.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Let's try it.
Girls gotta have some fun.
Alright. I want to drop this in to see what it does. See if it will, how quickly it will freeze it.
Look at that.
What? No, it's not that. It's the ice. It's the ice that did it.
Okay, there's a piece of watermelon in there, in case you can't see it, but there is a piece of watermelon in there. Wow.
So it's like opposite negative ice deep frying, right?
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Wow.
Let's see.
Looks like pork.
See? It's starting to freeze already. That's cool. That is cool. Tastes like fish. It tastes like chicken.
Should taste like chicken. Everything else does. that. Oh, wow. It's really hard.
Wow.
Yeah, it's frozen solid.
It's frozen.
It didn't take long.
Wow.
That's right.
You can't eat that, can you?
Frozen solid.
That's why you crack tea.
That's just him.
All right. That is cool. So what are we going to make? Foam, right?
Mm-hmm.
And maybe some whipped cream, sweeten some whipped cream, and make some droplets in there.
We can do that.
You can give it a little try.
Fortunately, I've got all the recipes right here, so we can kind of choose whatever the answer we want. So cool.
Which is brew, right? And then
oh, yeah.
There we go. Holding up so far.
Yeah, that doesn't dissolve. It especially having the cream part to it. Boy, that looks so cool.
Yeah. So, even though this is the redneck version of liquid nitrogen.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see if it works.
Yeah.
The only thing I'm concerned about is that it will absorb the alcohol,
yeah.
Some of the alcohol, which will...
No.
And the nitrogen, just the nitrogen alone, it wouldn't have any flavor. This is already hard. So here we go, let's find out. Let's find out how this is.
Yeah, that's golly. Huh.
That's frozen.
Oh, that looks pretty cool.
Let's give it a try.
Oh, funny.
It's not ice cream totally, but
mm-hmm.
It's somewhere. Somewhere. Yeah. What is it?
This is sodium alginate to a red wine vinegar milk, which will be the base for red wine vinegar. Red wine vinegar.
So we're making caviar, in other words.
We are making caviar.
Red wine.
Caviar.
Oh, vinegar caviar.
Look at the consistency of that, how it is, what it is.
Yep, yep.
Okay, so now the next part is...
They really...
Oh, no, did you really? Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow.
Frozen spinach.
Well, you got that on your hands. That's not hurting?
No.
Okay, so that we're going to add... calcium lactate, but we need to let our caviar mixture settle for 15 minutes, and what it does is to get all the bubbles out from the mixture, but you see that that's going to be actually a lot of stuff.
Okay.
So, we'll be back in about 15 minutes.
Too many sleepless nights, the mention is
It's calcium alginate. It serves as the blending solution for
They're just hard to see because it's so cute.
Oh, yeah, they're there. Yep, they're there. It's just hard to see in this bowl.
Yep.
Actually, I think it's crazy. Oh,
I can't find the... This one's confusing me.
Hi, dear. You're a chemist. You're a biochemist.
I know.